Oh my god. Okay, so it's 9:30 a.m. right now, and
then take a slight left turn to merge onto Dallas North Tollway South,
Texas, which is where my mom lives. Sadly, my mother decided to move an hour away. Thanks, Mom. And I have to go drop off little Liam. Say hi, Papas. Hi, Papacito. Look at him with the little pacifier. Todo viejo y todavía con chupón. Míralo. Okay, funny story. My baby has never, ever taken a pacifier. Well, he would take it here and there when he was a newborn, but he would never want it. He would always spit it out. And now that he's older, he's 15 months. I stopped breastfeeding him when he was 12 months, so at a year. And I guess he misses it or something, because whenever I'm laying down and he's around me, he'll like start sucking on my skin everywhere.
The Dallas North Tollway South.
So like, if some of you have seen pictures with like my arm, like
take a slight left turn.
Like bruises or like hickeys or whatever. This is kind of irrelevant, but he sucks on my skin, so I had the smart idea to put a pacifier in his mouth, and he took it. So I was like, okay, fine. I'm just gonna give you the pacifier because he leaves me a lot of hickeys. And
in 5.9 miles, take the exit to merge onto I-635 West.
Absolutely not. It's my son. But anyways, so I'm gonna go drop him off with my mom, and then from there I have my hair appointment, so I'm gonna get my hair done, and then after that I'm gonna redo my nails. I'm gonna go get my nails done. I'm just gonna get a fill and like just shape them up a little bit, and then from there we'll see how the day goes. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, I'm back. It is now 1:30, so it's been a minute. I dropped off the baby, then I went to my hair salon, got my hair done. As you can see, they made it look extra freaking pretty today. Look, y'all see this part right here? Oh my god, that shit is so gorgeous to me. I don't know, like, Lizbeth at Color Craze, thank you so much, boo. She always slays my hair. I am eating and driving right now. I got some Subway. I haven't got Subway in a really long time because I've been on a weight gain diet, which has been working great for me. So I mostly eat like junk food, like, you know, fattening food. But I'm trying to look skinny today, so I'm just having a light meal. Yeah, I'm on my way to get my nails done right now. I'm almost there, so I just wanted to give you guys a quick update because I'm always on a rush, to be honest. So I'm having to eat and drive at the same time. All right guys, so it's currently 5:45 and I'm finally out of my nail appointment. Oh my god, it took so long. It took so freaking long, but look how pretty they are. A little close-up moment. I love that she puts a lot of crystals on them. But anyways, yeah, so my nails are done. I just got a refill and like a little different design, and then a bunch of Swarovskis on them. I'm on my way home to my apartment now. All I have left is take a shower, do my makeup, and get ready. are all ready to go. So from now on, it's about to be a blur or whatever. So we're gonna go to a bar right now and pregame, because even though the doors already open to the club that we're going to, doors open at 10 and it's 10 now, we are aware that she's gonna show up until 12, so we don't want to be just waiting for her at the club. So we're gonna go pregame at this bar, and then we're gonna go to the club at 12, and then maybe later on tonight we might go like to an after party or something. So if I don't like talk to you guys personally like this from now on, you might know why, but yeah, bear with us. By the way, I'm here with my best friend Lorena. Say hi.
Hey, hey.
AKA Lawena, AKA Lori, AKA Bad Bitch. So yeah, we love you guys, and we're about to have a great night. So come along with us.
Yo creo, el domingo me guillo de ateo. Soy del Meritito, Torres de Santa María de Oro. Y que nadie esté solo, que no tenga